What is up, guys? It's me, E-Man, and we're back with more of Splatoon 2, where last time we were took down a boss and tried to figure out where all this was. I had to do it off video because I couldn't find him. This time, a midnight stroll. Let's see where we're getting ourselves into. Of course. Please, don't be a snapper, please. This. Alright. As you can already tell, this is a slosher. If you actually were playing the game, and if you actually remember Splatoon 1, this is simply throwing a bucket. Well, not really throwing a bucket, but you like... I don't know. See? Like that. That's how you're doing it. That is simply what this all is. And now I have to get through this whole place with a slosher. Oh, it is a very powerful weapon, I will give that. I'll give that, it is a very powerful weapon. Alright. Those, I don't love. Those are the most hideous things in the world. Because what they love to do is like to make me mad. No, stay away. God damn it. Shoot. Gosh. It saw me. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Oh, God. You gotta be. That is so cheating. No. Get away. Get away from me. That's so cheating, man. Get away. Get out of here. Now, let me live. We can check what's in there. Alright. So, I guess we'll just talk about something else while we're trying to pass through this whole level. I guess we'll start off with saying I really am okay with, let me think. What is today's culture or anything? Oh, God. Die! Let me live! Alright, shoot a bomb over there, and I'll kill you, because you're not gonna leave me alone. Kill you. Get an armor set, because I'm gonna need that. And never take me alive. Oh. So let's just talk about something else, I guess. So, what was I doing? This kind of reminds me a little bit of... Right, I forgot. I totally forgot because I was being... Wait a second. There's something under there. I see something under there. But how am I getting down there? What the... Stay away from me, please. I kind of want to see what's down here. That is so... That is such a hidden spot. Oh, what? That is well hidden. You're gonna bring me back all the way over here? Are you kidding me? Alright, I'm gonna need that thing to get out of there because I'm not gonna deal with that dude anymore. And I don't want to deal with him anymore. That was well hidden. Oh my. I don't know how I could have never seen that. I forgot about this. This was where it is in the key, and then I gotta go all the way back while avoiding that thing. I'm stressy. Oh, so there we go, making a little path. Now we can get moving. Alright, let's hope for the best now. Because I tried recording this before and I failed to realize. Like what I said, that's what happened. Alright, I need to keep a distance. Watch it. Let this move forward, and then I will find you. Shoot! Ah, crap. Alright, if I get this. Alright. So, I guess I could just talk about something that I just, I don't know, kind of want to talk about. So, the other day, I was, let me think, I was kind of bored out of my mind. I kind of wanted to see what sort of enemies were there. And so I kind of chose between either a 13 episode or a 200 episode one, and I just thought, you know what, let me just see what a 200 episode kind of is. So I did, and it was Sailor Moon. I was watching it, and I was like, this is sort of interesting, but then I realized that it's kind of, like, when you really get the whole, like, if you just spare the, all the scenes, like, all the cool things that they do, it's really a really weird, kind of awkward show in a certain sense, because one of the things is that, now, a little bit of spoilers, so kind of prepare yourself. Skip a little bit if you like. So Usagi is sort of this just brat, I guess. I don't know, she's like a crybaby to me because I don't see myself ever kind of crying over, like, crap, but I could complain. But I don't cry over it because, you know, I don't know any high school student who cries over, you know, certain type of things. Like, hold on, let me get out there. No. Flackety-flukes. Fugly fugly moogly. Great googly moogly. Alright, I wanna know what's up. Are you telling me? I don't know what kind of idiot am I. Can I actually. I could get up there. But that's so annoying. No way. Hold on a minute. This is not. You can't get on that thing. No way. You can't. I think I just blocked its way in. Ooh, but now here comes this repetitive bit. Can I actually? Oh, that's neat. All right. So we're getting there. Yeah. So what I was saying is that when I kind of took a look at the whole thing. Hold on a minute. All right. Sorry about that. Little interruption. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, wall, anything, no. Okay, I didn't check what was in there, but you know what, that's fine. At least I avoided that. I feel like monsters are supposed to pop up here. This is now what scares me. Are there monsters supposed to be here? And that's what's now scaring me. I'm scared. Oh, that's what this is. Okay, get in there. What is in here first? Fish, grab you. Get in there. You made it. Ah, all right. There we go. 7-3. I think we might have time for another one, but I might have to cut a bit. All right, let's do it. All right. A midnight stroll. And weapon log. Don't care. I don't want to do. Yep, now we have that. Is that? Let's see what this is. There's a new fish in the sea. Come check out the shoal. The most entertaining destination in Inkopolis is now available. Hmm. It's because we just did. There's a code up here. Oh, it's like mini use. Oh, it's one of those kind of cards. Okay. So. I guess now we'll just head to the wrong thing, head over to 11, and let's see, and let me try to make it quick. So here we go, a chasing heartache. This should be a lot of fun, actually. Let's see what happens. Alright, okay, splat, of course, we know these already. Alright, I'm just gonna cut a bit because, Alright, we'll be right back. Hold on a second. Alright. Now we could go. A little interruption, so I gotta try to get this under 6 minutes. Let's see how quick I can make this. This area. I'm trying to make sure I can find all the second scroll as well. Without having to cut back. Alright, I found a tentatook. Wait, a what? Wait, what is that? What are we after? Oh, you are kidding me. We're going on a wild goose chase. You're joking. Ah. Well, that would have caught me, but it didn't because I have sleek moves. Or as these people say, I am on fleek. I really don't like those words. I swear. Unfleek just is... Ugh, I don't like Unfleek. I'm not a fan of certain slang words. I'm okay with lit. I'm okay with, what are the other words out there? Can't even remember. Bruh. Wait. Is it on the internet? What is the point of this? Some of the things I just checked here are just really, yeah. Just really not what not my thing. Oh yeah, before I forget. Yeah, other words out there that sort of bother me. Well, ones I'm fine with are ye gotti. What are the ones? What is the point of this here? I feel like there's something supposed to be here, but you know what? I don't even know. Let's just get out of here. So, like I said, yeah, there are certain slang words I do like, some I don't. I really, really, really don't. I'm not a big fan of certain. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm basically not a fan of words. There are certain words I will be fine with, others I just want to throw out the window, just never to be heard of again. And now people don't really like the dab anymore. They don't like getting embarrassed because of dabs these days. It's odd these days, you know? Alright, we made 2 minutes in progress. We might just be able to find some of the other things. What's this? What is this? Aha! Oh, it's a ticket. Well, I will take that into consideration and use that every time I'm in online battles. I will use that first. That was not even good. Look that way, you'll kill yourself, and then I'll take you out. Yep. Alright, so let's talk about something else, I guess. I do like this mechanic, though. Like, this right here is really cool. I really like this. I kind of wish it was in online battles, because it would have made it kind of a little more fun to do. And it would be real nice. And I kind of almost forgot that it's almost my first year anniversary on YouTube, so, and it's, not in the best records I've ever thought I'd get, but, you know, it's pretty good for, you know, being at someone who's barely, you know, learned how YouTube works. Am I gonna have to, wait, what is the point of this platform? It's, some of these platforms just so pointless when you realize that when you take a look, it's just what you wasted your time on. Oh man, I hate that. We're not even at the final checkpoint, I know that for a fact, so we're not there yet. Well, going down there is gonna be a little fun. Let's figure out where let's see, there's two sides. So let me go see what this is. What's this? This is some more experience. If I want to waste it. That's if I wanted. Do 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 do. I really am clueless as to. Alright, so this dude is scared. This dude is scared out of his mind. I don't think we really gotta worry about him, but let me try this. That is not working. Alright. So what if I were to do something like this? How does that turn out? That turns out to do nothing. So let's just drop down here. Get those onion rings. And kind of try to get them. There we go. But we got a second scroll. Okay. So the guy over there. Jason, here we go. Okay, well, here comes this. So it's going to cut a little bit to kind of save some time. Final bit. Here we go. This is going to be a little annoying, repetitive, but we can do it. Ooh. Come to me. Welcome to a wild goose chase. This is gonna take forever. I'll meet you back. Alright, here we go. Go, 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 go. Boom. Oh, we did it. Ah, crap. Well, major changes to regulations by the power that we have been able to call for the complete replacement and overhaul of all special weapons. Designers and manufacturers have struggled to comply with this new regulation. Alright, well, that is it for this video because, oh my god, I have to hopefully make sure this is 15 minutes. Hopefully you all have enjoyed, and in the next video, we are going to head somewhere, which, on level 12, which is called, Are You Ready? Everybody Bounce. Anyway, hopefully you all have enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video.